I'm so proud to stand before you all as the member for Riverton. Let me first of all acknowledge the traditional owners of the land, the Whadjuk people of the Noongar Nation, and pay my respects to their elders, past, present, and emerging. I'm acutely aware, Madam Speaker, I'm addressing the chair in historically auspicious circumstances. Congratulations on being elected as the first female speaker of the House, Madam Speaker. I'm proud to be serving under you in this House. With your permission, Madam Speaker, may I say a few words in my mother tongue. Hetayamana arul nage, hiriyoda yana asirvada nage, janaseve maduduga sikkida vaipuga, kodana kodi nandri. In my culture, Madam Speaker, we pay respect to our elders, and that's what I was saying in my mother tongue. I come from a state of Tamil Nadu in India. In that respect, I would also like to say a few words in Tamil, Madam Speaker. Yadum ure, yavarum keli. 3,000 years back, a poet, Kaniyan Pungundrana, said, Yadum ure, yavarum keli. The meaning of that is, any place is our place, any people are our people. He spoke about unity in diversity 3,000 years back. I'm really proud to be representing Riverton, Madam Speaker, which is the most multicultural community in the state. At this juncture, I would like to thank the contribution of the previous member for Riverton, Dr. Mike Nahan. On conversation with many people in Riverton, I came